Hi everyone, welcome back to Omi's Home Cooking. Today we are going to make burfi. A burfi made with almonds and rava, which is also known as suji or semolina. Normally it takes long to reduce the milk and then to make burfi out of it. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to make badam rava burfi, which is really quick, easy and delicious recipe. And if you will like this video, then give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So let's get started. To make badam rava burfi, first of all, boil 3 cups of milk in a pan. We need to boil it just once and then turn the heat off. So while it's warming up, on the other side, in a pan, I'm going to heat up 1/4 cup of ghee. Once warmed up, add 1 cup of rava, which is suji. Now mix it well. Rava will absorb all the ghee and we need to saute it till it's golden brown. And it will start giving you very nice aroma. Keep the heat from low to medium. I'm using medium heat and keep stirring it so rava will get roasted evenly and properly. In the beginning, it will be a little bit hard to saute, but slowly, as rava will get roasted, it will become really soft and smooth. So keep stirring it on medium heat. While it's getting ready, I'm going to roast 1/2 cup of almonds. You can choose the quantity of almonds according to your preference. Roast them up on medium heat and keep stirring them so they can get roasted evenly. It takes about 5 to 7 minutes for them to get roasted properly. Once roasted, then leave them to cool down for a few minutes and then grind them coarsely. Now getting back to rava. It has started to give really nice aroma and its texture has also changed. Now it's really smooth. It will take about 20 to 25 minutes to roast it. Mine is nearly done. Now roasting it for further 2 to 3 minutes and then I'm going to add milk in it as milk is also ready to add in. It's now done. So I'm going to add 3 cups of milk. Add them very carefully as it bubbles a lot, you can see that. Add the milk and keep mixing it. You keep scraping all the sides to mix it. It's really important to mix it really well so you can get really smooth texture with no lumps in it. So as soon as you add milk in it, you'll start mixing it and press it down so you will get no lumps in it. Once mixed properly, add 1 1/4 cup of sugar and mix it well. Sugar will start melting and you will notice the change in its texture. Just keep mixing it until it gets mixed really well. Now you can notice change in texture as sugar has melted. Now add roasted and coarsely grinded almonds and mix them well. Keep roasting it on medium flame until we get desired texture of it. So we can give it nice square or rectangular shape. Slowly you will notice change in color and texture. It will start getting dried up and will become thick. This is the texture that we require. It's coming off the pan very nicely, so keeping it for further 1 minute. So as you can see, that's the texture that I was looking for. Now it's ready and I'm going to turn the heat off. Now transfer the mixture into a greased pan. You can also use a greased plate to give it a shape. Press it down to spread it evenly and let it cool down for about 2 to 3 hours. After 2 to 3 hours, using a plate, turn it over and cut them into a desired shape. And if you like this video, then give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe our channel by clicking on the bell so you can get notification for our new video. So my burfi is now ready. Now you can garnish it with almonds and serve it with love. I've garnished mine with almonds and now it's ready to serve. Thank you so much for watching this video. You can also watch my next video or a playlist, and don't forget to subscribe using the link on the screen or in the description box. Thank you.